une belle, que ma poulie. Une belle, que ma poulie. Du coup, la dose, la digo, ok. Et si tu Gozi, Nadiga, ok, hésite de que bien aimé ma carte. Unébéré, que ma pouguise. Unébéré, que ma pouguise. Chukou la gozi, Nadiga, ok, hésite de que bien aimé ma carte. But, it is how. My life is going to end. It is how my life is going to end, oh God. I've visited prayer houses. I've visited doctor hospitals. No solution to my health. Now the doctor has given me this. Oh God.
Rafa, what is the problem? What is the problem?
You can't solve this one. Oh. You don't have a solution.
God can use anyone. Just share with me, what is the problem? Why are you crying? Tell me. Stop crying, please. Stop crying. Stop crying. Stop crying. Talk to me. Talk to me. Tell me, what is the problem? It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Just share with me, what is the problem?
I have a health challenge. I've gone to churches, gone to prayer houses, for solution. I've also gone to hospitals, spent money, spent millions for my health. Visited hospitals, visited prayer houses.
It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. And what next? What next? What next? What next?
Now, the doctor said I've been given a death. Doctor has given me death.
Death of what?
I will not survive. He has given me 2 days.
That is human's report. Don't believe that, please. Don't believe that. That is doctor's report. It is not the report of the master. Listen to me. With God, all things are possible. The doctor has the right to check and tell you what he is observing. But I know that the only one that has the final say is the God that made heaven and earth. Please, stop crying. Stop crying.
I've done a lot of assignments and things. Nothing came up. So what do you think you can do now?
Listen to me. If that is why you are crying, I want to encourage you now. I want you to stop crying. There is a God who can turn impossibility to possibility.
So this is not the God I visited or the churches I went to.
You have visited churches, you have visited pastors, but you have not visited God. You have encountered men of God. You have encountered different churches, but you have not encountered the God.
Oh God.
Listen to me.
Not going to die.
You will not die. You will not die. The scripture says, we shall not die, but live to declare the goodness of God. The scripture has given us a good hope of living. So you should stop crying. Nothing will happen to you. Just believe what I am telling you. Nothing will happen to you. And look at me. Look at me now. Today, you will know that the God of the woman with an issue of blood is still the same God today. Father, There is no situation you cannot handle. There is no condition greater than you. You are greater than all. You are bigger than all. You are mightier than all. You are bigger than our situations. Jehovah Rapha, you have done it before, and I know you are doing it again. I know what it will take for you to come to the aid of your son. I go on my knees before your greatness, and I bow before your greatness. I lift up my hands to declare and say,
you are bigger than the biggest. You are stronger than the strongest. You are mightier than the mightiest. You are a mighty God. You are bigger than the biggest. You are stronger than the strongest. You are mightier than the mightiest. You are a mighty God.
A mighty God who serve.
Brother, I can't feel things again. I can't feel things.
I told you that today you will know that the God of the woman with an issue of blood,
I can't feel things again.
He said, God today.
Can you sing that song? Let me join you.
You are bigger than the biggest.
Yes.
You are stronger than the strongest. You are mightier than the mightiest. You are a mighty God. You are bigger than the biggest. You are stronger than the strongest. You are mightier than the mightiest. You are a mighty God.
He's a mighty God.
I can feel healing.
He is a mighty God.
I can feel him.
He is a mighty God.
I can feel.
It is only the report of the Master.
Wow.
That we must always believe.
I would like to know your God.
Not the report of man.
I would like to know your God.
The God of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. The God of Elijah. The God of our ancestors. Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Is my God. And he will be my God forever and ever.
He will also be my God.
Amen.
You also be my God.
Amen.
Wow. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
God bless you.
Hallelujah. So I will not die again.
You will not die.
Thank you, Jesus.